हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू अर्पिता ब्रिजेश चैनल, आवर चैनल। वी यूजुअली यूज दीज बर्थडे बलून्स, यू नो दीज फॉइल बलून लेटर्स सेइंग हैप्पी बर्थडे और द नेम्स एट्सेट्रा, बट द प्रॉब्लम इज दैट वी कांट यूज इट अगेन। बट टुडे आई विल शो हाउ टू डिफ्लेट दिस लाइक दिस, सो दैट यू कैन स्टोर इट अगेन समवेयर एंड यूज इट again next time. So this is already deflated. Let me show you how to deflate this A now. To do this, they will have given you this kind of a small straw which is not used. It can be used only to inflate it, not to deflate it. How it has been done is, this is the opening. From here to almost more than a size of this pen, they will have provided an NRV, a plastic sheet which is covered like this, so that when the pressure is more, it just closes its opening and the air doesn't go out. So how to open that? Let us see. All we need is a straw like this, any straw which is a little bit lengthier, so that we can insert it inside the letter. I'm using my water filter tube. What I'm trying to do is, if you insert it directly, chances are it will tear the NRV and you will not be able to use it again. What you have to do is lubricate this before inserting, so that it will be easier and it won't tear the or damage the NRV, which is another plastic sheet. I'm taking this normal Vaseline and I'm applying it just at the tip of it. Even that much is enough. Just close this. Any normal Vaseline will do, or even a drop of oil also will do. You can see this opening here. I'm just inserting it. This orange colored tip, you can see it is extended inside, and that is very, it has a kind of a sticky material which will stick on to this straw and it won't allow you to insert it. That's why I applied Vaseline, and see how nice, how just smoothly it just goes in straight inside. It has to be pushed a little bit further. The problem is, if you apply more force, the chances of damaging the inside NRV is more. Now I have reached the inside of the NRV. You can see it is deflecting. This is how you are going to deflect. Just use any force, or even you can use a book to deflect it. Any book like this, just keep it on this and push it further down. You can see the air going out. There you are. Once the whole air is removed, what you need to do is, you have to check the plastic inside. You don't pull it as it is, or else the whole plastic comes out and damages the NRV. So you have to use this again, then hold it beside the pipe. See, beside the tube, I'm just holding the polythene which is inside, and I'm pushing it out, pulling it out, and you can sense the sheet here inside. See, this is the sheet inside. I can't show you from above, it's not visible, but it's easily, you can touch it and feel it's so lengthy. Let me do one more so that it'll be easier for you to watch what I do. See, again, I'm applying a little bit of Vaseline. This is better to apply some Vaseline or lubricant, even oil will do. What happens is, once you use this, it gets dried by the time you use it for the next time, or else, even if it doesn't dry, no issues with the balloon. it will inflate. Now let me inflate, deflate the last letter Y. It's very easy, just insert it. If you don't use the lubricant, it won't get inserted so easily. It'll resist a lot, and the chances of tearing the inside of the balloon is more, and it gets wasted. You will not be able to use the balloon again. So easy, just have to press a little bit, nothing much. No need to use a lot of pressure, just normal pressure. Here you are. Sometimes it gives a lot of resistance. If we have not inserted the tube properly, or till the opening of the inside NRV, it won't allow the air to come out. I'll show you how deep this tube is gone. See, it has gone till here, and the polythene sheet inside will be till here almost. So when you insert this small tube which they have given, it will go till here, so that only you can inflate. The air can go inside, but it can't come out. When you insert this to remove air, it won't work. Neither a pen like this will work, because it's lengthier than the pen. I'll show you the lengths here. This is the length which has gone inside. So let me hold it, hold the sheet inside so that it doesn't come out. This much of length has gone inside, and this is how you're going to deflate the alphabets and reuse it again for your next birthdays or parties, etc. I hope you like this video of ours. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe to our channel, Arpita Brijesh. Thank you. Thank you, one and all.